Tech talk on Smart Quill. Firstly, I am going to tell about introduction. This sleek and stylish prototype pen is very much different from other electronic pens on the market today, in that users don't have to write on a special pad in order to record and remember what they write. He can use many surfaces for writing, such as a paper, tablet, screen, or even air. The Smart Quill is not all space age, although it uses an ink cartridge to let users see what they've written down on paper. It contains sensors that can record movement by using the Earth's gravity system, irrespective of the platform used. The pen records the information inserted by the user. The real magic is that your words of wisdom can also be uploaded to your PC through the digital ink well, while the files that you might want to view on the pen are downloaded to Smart Quill as well. People can use this pen in this office to replace a keyboard, but the main attraction will be for users who usually take notes by hand on the road and then type them up when returning to the office. Smart Quill will let them skip the step of typing up their notes. Description. It is slightly larger than any other ordinary fountain pen. Users can simply enter their information into these applications by pushing a button on the pen and writing down on paper, tablet, and screen, or even on air what they would like to enter. The Smart Quill does not even depend on a screen to work. The really clever bit of the technology is its ability to read handwriting not only on paper but also on any flat surface, horizontal or vertical. There is also a small three-line screen to read the information stored in the pen. Users can scroll down the screen by tilting the pen slightly. A tiny light at the tip allows writing even in the dark. The beauty is when the pen is kept idle for some time, power gets automatically off. Display technology used in Smart Quill, handwriting recognition and signature verification. Display scrolls using tactility sensors, communication with other devices, memory and power. Accelerometer measures hand movement in two or three planes. On board, DSP converts to ASCII characters for pen applications to write on paper, flat surface, vertical wall, or in air. Single character recognition on pen to record cursive letters and download to a PC for decoding the passwords by signature recognition. Accelerometer technology. This technology uses a device which is called accelerometer, which is used for measuring motion. A tiny accelerometer in a pen could be used to detect the stops and starts, arcs and loops of handwriting, and then it transmits this information to a small microprocessor that would make sense of it as a text. There's also the possibility of viewing a full page of text through a special monocular magnified virtual screen that could be built into the end of the pen. Hence, it is independent of whatever the surface is used. Movements are stored within the Smart Quill. This information is then transmitted onto a small microprocessor that would make sense of it as a text displayed on the sleek built-in screen. There are two types of accelerometer. Two-axis accelerometer. This accelerometer measures acceleration in two axes. An example for two-axis accelerometer is ADXL20 accelerometer. Three-axis accelerator. This accelerometer measures acceleration in three axes. An example for three-axis accelerometer is Tronix +/-2G accelerometer. The Smart Quill prototype records writing on paper for radio transmission to a pocket PC, desktop, cell phone, or tablet computer. The accelerometer tracks the angular movement of the top of the pen at an angle in the air, and this angle is plotted as XY position on PC screen. An early hardware prototype picture shows left to right tilt sensor, PIC 8-bit microcontroller, batteries, and 433 MHz 1200 baud ratio transmitter. Currently, a radio receiver on the RS-232 port of a PC records the pen movement for analysis via PC. The pen will power down after a period of no movement, so does not need an on-off switch The battery life is approximately 22 hours. Handwriting recognition software. This software embedded in the microprocessor of the pen is used to recognize handwriting of the user who is going to use it for some time. Pen works in conjunction with a regular PC onto which a user installs special handwriting recognition software. The handwriting recognition software translates movement into the text on the screen. Handwriting recognition software constitutes two major phases: handwriting transcription, handwriting recognition. Handwriting transcription. The recorded acceleration signals are then transcribed to its original form. Here, this aspect is solved using simple double integration method in order to retrace the pen's tip movement on a paper. Last topic we are going to discuss about applications. It also provides handheld computer applications such as digital diary, contacts, calculators, etc. It is used for receiving pager and email messages. This is possible through recent technology involved in SmartQuill, the wireless messaging system which allows two-way communications between devices. SmartQuill synchronizes files, emails, and messages to PC. SmartQuill can be used for voice record and supports speech recognition. Voice record is made possible through ADPCM speech compression. SmartQuill also allows third party to add an applications. The information stored in the pen can be input to other devices such as mobile phones, printers, modems, desktop computers, etc. for different applications.